reach that helo, you start running!
Don't worry about me! Just get there!
Here we go!
God damn!
Enemy down!
Watch it, they're slipping through!
Hold me for a sec! Adams.
Right.
Come on, come on, come on!
Lugo, time to haul ass!
Already on the move! Cover me! Here they come! On the move! Try not to fucking shoot me! Run out of time, Lugo! Hurry the fuck up, RPG! Behind that fuel tank! Heads up! Tank!
Right.
Come on, come on, come on!
Lugo, time to haul ass!
Already on the move! Cover me! Here they come! On the move! Try not to fucking shoot me! One at a time, Lugo! We're gonna fuck up! RPG, watch out!
Brace for impact! Captain Walker, can you hear me?
Colonel?
Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
Not all of us.
What? Who's there?
One of your victims. The one who was just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
We tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Captain.
Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Walker. Are you there?
God damn it, Walker. If you're alive, then fucking answer me.
Colonel.